on the Haunted History Tour in Seafield House at Westward Ho as part of the Day of the Dead Festival. We've lit up some areas to make it a little bit more exciting. This is the cellar. It goes down into the basement. With its tea lights around it. Out into the hallway. So into this room here is where the stories are being read. These stories are true. It's the true facts of the misfortune of some people of Westward Ho, that it didn't end well for them. So what happened last time up here? Yeah, what happened? Show us. In this room. What happened? So it is a windy room, but Harris felt something brush past him, then something blow on his hand. Was that the wind coming through the windows? Or was that a ghost? We'll never know.
Or two of you just come up on your own.